I'm not trying to say my style is better than yours, I'm just on some other shit. I'm all about the beans, 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 about the beans.
P-O-M-P-R-O-L-L-E-R
7
P-O-M-P-R-O-L-L-E-R
7
the work of three drummers, then I would say. At least three drummers.
Yeah, you can actually do a lot with the double bass drums. I use the two bass drums, and I have two pedals to operate with the left foot. Now you've got combinations with the feet and the hands.
Right.
Now I'll play a series of few bars. Now if I was going to do something a little more intricate, if the tune allowed it, where I would use the other bass drum with accentuations in and out of the beat, then I would make this kind of sound.
My mother wanted me to play Mozart. I like baseball. You can't play both while growing up. So she didn't get a piano player for her son. But she didn't get a baseball star either. She got, perhaps instead, a solitary man who goes alone and doesn't always trust everybody. Not anymore. People taught me that. Why should I believe in love? Any more than thinking Bartok or Mozart could set me free.
Are they born with all their sexuality? Or maybe they're not born with it, but by the time age three comes around, they have reached the height of their sexuality.
I see him on Shatner, watching my house, playing with this dude, this white guy. He's playing guitar, no, the white guy was playing. He's playing like a harmonica or something, and the dude that I saw was in there playing guitar, singing like top of his lungs, like just killing it, but he was sucked.
Baby,
and I looked at him, he was just like, he like noticed me, and I was like, oh, shit.
He's got a nice boyfriend, and actually, I was licking jelly off of him the other day.
What, really?
I was licking jelly off of my boyfriend, and all of a sudden, I'm thinking, oh my God, I'm turning into my mother.
You're not slick, Tommy. I know what you're doing.
Thank you.
side of the pickup stands back upon the passing signification that the bomb is clear for the minds of the many constantly played out of the reasonable nature when came we entitled Fate hands of God for reform like the good of a thing of some of my mechanical system record Roman architect of the Bacala of symmetrical mannequin archetypes. Factors by eight. The factory of serendipity is accompanied by the tin pad drum, random rhythmic happenstance, banged upon in pantheistic beautification, pantomiming the veneer of the... pantomiming the veneer of underlying simultaneity. Continuity blinked and for no reason by the nature untamed we entitled Fate and the gods of every form like Theta from the golden rectangle, which somehow my impeccable sense of Greco-Roman architecture led to a column of symmetrical mannequin archetypes, fractioned by eights.
Realms of the dead, of rain in its magic. The openings of his head, the eyes, the nostrils, the ears, the mouth. The world of letters and words is built in steps. One dominates three, three governs seven superior to 12. And each part of the system is inseparable from the others. They are one, although many of their elements are in opposition, debate against one another, trying to make above man, above the universe, beyond time, above the letters and letters, as a spiritual whole, upon every round of the world, by definition, and it is embarking to get more things. This is easy to happen, it's a new element, it's a new level, separating the mind, through the contact with the flesh.
Now we need some asshole who can play a record.
We'll be right back. Queen.
Some inspiration.
Terrifying cobwebs and corners give me that warm feeling.
Contained chaos
mixed with natural gracefulness.
Nature of nature bursting.
The sun will always be there to provide some inspiration. Clarifying cobwebs and corners, give me that warm feeling.
The contained chaos replaced with natural gracefulness.
Once she remembered, she started telling me all about it, that I'd invent a new thing. Instead of crouching down like most kids do, I would stand with my legs straight and reach all the way down with my head next to the ground and look for something. Well, she taught her it too. And then we'd both sit and beat each other that competes with a cannibal. And we'd signal to each other, this is what we're doing. The government's actually won by 1 and 2 and 3 year olds. By the time you're 3 year old off the hill, and they won't let any adults in on this. And they do this. They go beat one and the other and all this stuff. And that's to arrange that it is indeterminate whose parent is whose, to allow the genes to optimize. I can't tell much about it. I just heard the rumors. She kept a few records and a photo of my baby picture at age one. They tried to kill me in the baby picture over the this successful hydrogen bomb test. And she was waving her legs in the air and proving she'd gotten there before birth. And could be me too. And she said she got another one.
Il parle de la mort comme tu parles d'un fruit. Il regarde la mer comme tu regardes un puits. Les femmes sont lascives au soleil redouté. Et s'il n'y a pas d'hiver, cela n'est pas l'été. La pluie est traversière, elle bat de grain en grain quelques vieux chevaux blancs qui fredonnent au bien.
I take seven MCs, put them in a line. Shoot them and sell their clothes to get my wisdom teeth pulled. From here on out, I'm grabbing these rappers by their fates and throwing their destinies out into that lake. And as the earth shakes and as the snakes eat, I found my birthplace on top of that break beat. The beat breaks while I drink a red stripe to get my head right. Maybe put some life into this head, Mike. You fuckers got nerve, you're lost between mold and the mildew. If you spit that verse with bullets and tits, I wouldn't feel you. This plant can't grow without the nurturing and nutrients. So on I carry between the Aryans and Nubians, holding a handful of that Minnesota pork. And if I ever blow up, I wanna fuck yours. Let it rain, let it rain. Let the water run off of the brain. Let the drops hit my shoulders and leave permanent stains. Let one solo drip touch my heart to symbolize what it contains. Restrain these thoughts to stay locked in my dark side. Let the bumper hit the pavement, pull away and let the sparks fly. Let the children have reason to laugh instead of needing the craftways and passages to see their last
as far
ways.
As me and wild animals are concerned, their infantile passion obliterate. Rate life on the scale of chorus boy. Sing your diatribe to diabetics. Better for me and you had to breathe the same oxygen. You choke and foam guns out your headphones. And little men in black scurry around and jump on dick sand. Yo, champ, keep the heads nodding. I keep heads still. Steal moments from opponents, walking a fine fabric of time between Nietzsche and Ice Cube. Fuck all of y'all, never like any y'all in the first place. Punch face, dickhead, step one foot, burn bridge. Raid village, take money. I saw your scribbles from the back of your last release. Haha, funny. You bring your marbles, I'll bring mine. When our egos evolve, collide, but have some pre-written battle rhymes. But no, everything is cool, cold, icy, happy, glamorous. Let's all drink semen, sing we are the world. I am the world when I am the world. Who are all these fools get killed? Kilogram, kill your ass, and you bitch made like a quill. Yeah, I can drop down and meander with Neanderthals and jellyfish. The revolutionary evolutionist, let me be the tooth fairy. Cause when it comes down to fighting, I'll make damn sure everybody gets royalties and rock parliament beats instead of jails tracks. Shit, if I ever gave a fuck, I gave it away a long time ago. Only time will tell, we'll do time until it's spoken to. I'm the pyramid, see my parables, paragraphs, and MC paradigm. The world is my stage, the stage presence for everyone.
Gotta be the book you never wrote. Let the bottle be the drawbridge you mold. All this is soaked in the deep depths of dynamics. All we ask is 2 years and a
limit. Presented for your listening pleasure. Quadruple phonetic spinners in 2x10 measures. Profess my confession. I long for this profession, presently near this art form, made accessible for those who want to hear us. Interlock hands from sound intake device through a filter. Constructing of percussion rhythm sections, pings takingly built are infectious. Totally overwhelming to soul and body.
Pitch the Holy Ghost.
Making your physical structure appear quite shoddy. Disassembling. Slowly pick apart your sound taste. Deconstructing.
out of the forecast by the wall. You're forced to face and conclude that your thirst is quenched by deep puddles.
Hey yo, this shit is dope,
but our conversation to you is subtle. You gotta hit that REW when the fading commences. Your index extensions of your hand constantly tenses. Approximately every 5 minutes you will repeat this motion over and over until your mind's convinced of this notion.
Dynamics I understand and I pledge allegiance to your music for advanced listeners covering many regions. As far as I'm concerned, this group is number one, and who knew that using my brain so much fun.
Four, count them, 1, 2, 3, 7, 4. Pleasantly demented stuck, brought us a few fold. Short of a paper airplane, decided to sit in grain. Paint their faces and be leaves like green. Turned upside down in the wind. Finally someone to clap for this toxic hermit trends. Especially mineral, the globe over and back. Scratch, drizzling up on me sky. It's time to filter in the cosmos. Milky Way stars, say it like I mean it. Ease my hard head into where have you been my whole life. Come on guys, let's play the sap. Shoot branch, off shoot branch, but giggle the chillin', who's sad? Hands folded, pencil sharpened, waiting patiently for quality birdseed. And really good care counselors who know lots of big words. Once in a while it's fun to be smart and play with matches on the dark side of the cock bang yawn. Drummer get wicked, smaller rock, and the larger ones all but confused. So with the prostitutes, dirt, platypuses, and grandparents found by me, I'm a hydrogen molecule and proud of it. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. Let it rain, 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 let it rain,
let it rain, let it rain. Let the gutter be the book you never wrote. Let the puddle be the drawbridge and moat. All this is soaked in the deep depths of dynamics. All we ask is 2 ears and a planet.
We're banded.
Thank you.
3, 1, 4.
This could be the case of a
sick lunatic, tech.
So you've been a big fan since like 87 or so?
87. A friend and follower is best. I don't like the word fan. A friend and follower would be best.
I saw her in 87 around August or October on the TV show called Our Magazine, and it was one of the times where she was singing, and she did this movement with her legs, and I'm saying, the only time I've ever heard of people doing that movement with their legs is in a very private situation.
Well, what situation would that be?
Let's not speak out loud about it.
Wasn't she like 13?
Tiffany has declared herself my best friend, mentor, and protector more than once.
Really?
I'm serious.
Are you a musician?
No, just very good following.
How did that make you feel when she said that?
I knew that she'd done that. It just felt a good confirmation when she said that.
Right.
She called me on the phone at home October 7th after she sung at the gig in Los Angeles.
Mm-hmm.
She called me at home on the phone.
Wow.
See how it was.
But you already knew it was just like a verbal confirmation.
It was a verbal confirmation, something I knew for a while.
You knew, okay.
Suspicion confirmed.
Yes. Why she has all new management now is the old management was actually fired for being mean to me. I kid you not.
Wow.
I'm serious. Yeah,
George got that
Stobin
much got
fired twice for that.
What?
He got forgiven once and he got fired again.
How much of your day consists of talking about, thinking of Tiffany-related topics?
Not that much.
Really?
Unless I'm, with her. So. Tiffany was supposed to have a big tour where they opened for her in 89 and ended up she opening for them in her 89 tour, and she only did 5 or 6 songs, and it was turned into New Kids on the Block tour, and it was supposed to be her tour, so I'm still royally PO'd about that.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
It was ridiculous.
I'm obsessed.
Hi, this is Tiffany, and I think we're alone now with Controller 7 and Left-Handed Straw.